Today's bodybuilders are the epitome of human muscular development. However, with time, some of them lose all their gains. Here's the top five of bodybuilders who lost all their gains. First in line, this guy was notorious in the 90s, baby please. He comes from a powerlifting background. He has some crazy hammies, baby please, and front double biceps was out angling Nasser. However, unfortunately with time, he lost all his gains. He's no longer the giant of a man he was. However, we will always remember him as the blonde Mike Francois of the Knights of Champion 1995. Here though, he's next to a giant from Switzerland. Who's that guy? Oh, that's Jean-Pierre Fuchs, one of the best backs of the 90s, only guy who was given the run for his money of Dorian Yates. You can see him here next to Nasser, but then again, that back, let's see it again. He was probably the best next to Dorian Yates. He was just marvelous. Unfortunately, he had an accident. Next thing you know, these gains are not loyal. He lost all his gains. That's what happened when he come off creatine and glutamine. Nonetheless, we'll remember him as the giant from Switzerland. He has some crazy hamstring development, just like the guy before him, Mike Francois. Guess what? The next guy at the number three position has some crazy hammies, baby, please. Tom Prince, literally a belly hanging down, defying gravity down there. His back was loyal too. Side chest, he was prapa. Thing is, bro, him too, his gains were not loyal. They went away. Look at him next to Jay Cutler and Bob Chicarillo. Few years back, he was out angling Bob Chick, but these gains are not loyal. Look at him next to Mr. Olympia Phil Heath back in the day. Bro, he lost them all. However, in my book, he's still one of the best of the 2000s. You can see him here next to Vic Martinez. Well, guess what? Him too. These gains were not loyal at one point. Proper salute nonetheless to Mr. Tom Prince, one of the craziest hammies, baby please. Next guy too, number two, has some crazy hammies. Mustafa Mohammed. This guy was a quadzilla of his own right. Look at him out angling Jay Cutler, front double biceps. But then again, those swills, they're like Tom Platz. Front double biceps was proper, if you ask me. Thing is, bro, you guessed it. These gains are not loyal. He lost all his gains. Properly destroyed forever. Lee. However, I still bestow a proper salute upon him. When he was on, bro, he was given the run for his money for the likes of Jay Cutler and even Brent Warren was being out angled by him. Proper salute for that. Before reviewing our number one position, let's mention some honorable mentions. Flex Wheeler. These gains are absolutely not Sultan of Symmetry, not even slightly, not even daily. Kevin Levroni, when he was off, stopped the creatine, glutamine, BCAAs, gains were lost. We mentioned him, Vic Martinez. He was in prison, he lost them all. And then he came back, right? Aesthetically representing Bob Paris, his gains, bye-bye. Surgery, daily, Mr. Big Bad Wolf, his gains were not loyal. Which brings us to number one of this list. He was out angling Ronnie Coleman and even Kevin the Cat Levroni. Look, Big Ronnie was not even lifting next to him. Jurassic Paul Dillette, the most photoshopped bodybuilder in the world. Thing is, photoshop or not, this guy is a monster. He was big before Dorian was big, bro. Look at these arms development. Thing is, bro, my fellow Canadian, his gains were not loyal. Drastic change. He's definitely number one of bodybuilders who lost all their gains because he was competition weight 285. So in his case, the change is most staggering, most visible. It is the most drastic, and it shows Nonetheless, proper salute is still bestowed upon Jurassic Paul Delette, one of the biggest, craziest, freakiest. Look at this crucifix pose. He was absolutely majestic. So there you have it, boys and girls. These were the top five majestic bodybuilders who lost all their gains due to time, sickness, and also injuries on a daily basis, baby, please. And that's what time it is. Please don't forget to like my video and click on my picture in the center to subscribe to my channel.